Hello and good morning YouTube. So yesterday I went to the Royal Enfield showroom to check out the all new Gunmetal Grey edition. So I checked that out, and what is my opinion?
First of all, sorry for no video, as the company guy didn't allow me to shoot inside the showroom, so I just took some pictures of the bike. So this is the bike. First impression was, no, the look of the bike is not that eye-catchy. At first glance, it looks like an old bike. To be very honest, I personally don't like the color. Next, coming to the bike. The bike is same as Classic 350, only with some minor changes. So let's talk about the changes. First of all, the color, this matte finish grey color, which is why the bike got its name, Gunmetal Grey. Next is the seat. Now the seat came in a brown leather type finish material, and it looks cool. And finally, the big change is the addition of rear disc brake. So that's it. That's all the changes. Other than that, everything else are same as the old Classic 350. With these changes, there is a big price hike of around 15,000 rupees. The on-road price of this bike in our city is around 1,65,000.
So hope you found this video useful. Make sure to hit that subscribe button, and don't forget to like, share and comment on this video. So I am Mr. Krish on the go, and I am signing off.